think the easiest part for me will be the social interaction. That's just what I love doing. I'm a very sociable person. Too trusting, that's for sure. That will be difficult, not to be too open. But also, I don't think I'll struggle that much with the amount that we're given to eat. I'm a very erratic eater. And I kind of eat little bits, and then I'm like, meh, I'm fine. None of it. There is no easy part in this game. I know that most people would probably say that the hardest part for them would be being away from loved ones, but my career means that I'm away from my loved ones all the time. So I think what's going to be hardest for me is just fear. Fear. And trying to lean into that fear and embrace it and not run from it, that's going to be definitely the hardest thing for me, I think. The hardest part of this game was really beginning to trust people, feeling like I had my group and, you know, I put everything into them. I believed them when they said that I had nothing to worry about. And it turns out that actually, they think that the death of Judas left a gap in the market.